So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to actually get a second strand. I'm gonna have to get a second strand of the garlings. I thought I was only need one, but apparently I need two. So we're just gonna decorate, and then tomorrow I'm going to go out to Walmart and get a second strand of this. Hopefully this is all black and white, and then I'm going to do that. But I'm gonna decorate. I'm going to decorate it now with the ornaments, but I'm going to add stuff, so they'll possibly, you guys will see a picture on my Instagram of the final product. Things I'm actually gonna add, they're gonna add a little bit of flair to the tree.
Thank you.
because I'm going to be posting more, like, a better picture. I'm going to be posting a picture from this time. And I'll be posting a picture from when I get the second garland to kind of finish off the bottom. But I hope you guys like it. It's my first year doing a night before Christmas tree. I'm going to get different lights next year. Hopefully get green lights to go around it. But this is my first year doing it for a Christmas tree. So don't batter me too bad. But I hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up if you really like it. Check out my subscribe button and click that, because just some people that are watching my videos that aren't subscribed. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning, so sorry when I'm making this video, sorry my voice is a little hoarse. Also click the notification bell so you get the notification when I post a video. Also go click my links in the description box and everything, go follow all of them. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Annyeong.